Hai teman-teman semuanya, balik lagi nih di channel yang keren abis ini di Play Together and Fun. Karena dengan bermain bersama, pasti lebih menyenangkan. Oke teman-teman, yuk kita bermain bersama Kak San di permainan Fred and Nicky. It's supermarket time. Nah, jadi kali ini Fred dan Nicky mau berbelanja ya teman-teman ke supermarket. Nah, ini dia rumahnya Fred and Nicky teman-teman. Jadi dia akan pergi berbelanja ke supermarket bersama ibu dan ayahnya teman-teman. Kira-kira mereka mau beli apa ya di supermarket? Ayo kita simak teman-teman, kita lihat dulu ya.
It was an ordinary boring day.
It is high time to go to the supermarket. I've made a shopping list for you. Who wants to help me?
I want. And me.
Well done, my darlings. Children, sit in the car, please. We're going to the huge supermarket.
Oke, nah jadi ini ada beberapa item teman-teman yang akan kita beli. Ya, ada 5 item. Nanti jangan salah pilih ya teman-teman di supermarket. Ayo kita mulai.
Vlad and Nikita decided to make a competition and get to know who will find more products from the list. Be more attentive and faster, and you will have more products.
Well.
Pineapple.
Hurry up. Hurry up.
Cucumber.
Buy only things that we need. Well. Do we need this?
Pipel.
Buy only things that we need. Where is the list?
Pipel. Ship.
Do we need this? I have nice helpers. Hurry up.
Cucumber. Marinated mushrooms.
Where is the list?
Hi.
Pay for your goods, please. Vlad has one product. Two products, three products, four products, five products. You bought everything that I've asked for. Cheers!
Wah, kita telah berhasil teman-teman berbelanja. Misi selanjutnya, kita akan menyusun barang yang sudah kita beli di dapur, di lemari dapur. Oke teman-teman?
Well done.
Oke teman-teman, kita telah berhasil. Terima kasih sudah mengikuti permainan ini. Sampai jumpa di permainan Fred and Nicky berikutnya. Jangan lupa like, comment, dan subscribe. Dadah teman-teman.
Once we were bored and decided to see what mommy was doing.